down. Thank you, my sister. You have a lot of nice comments out on the chat window here, and we appreciate you. You're going to be with us tonight, I understand, in the bonus session. So, boy, we can't wait. And then we have two more selections. Y'all know y'all sister just got cooking, boy. I tell you, you guys are defending your title as Certified Songbirds. All right, thank you, my sister. We're going to keep moving here. Boy, am I struggling tonight. All right, we're up to 348 connections. I think we have the YouTube stream started. Did you see it?
I just saw the other one.
Oh, it's on the other one? Okay, well. Okay, well, we'll figure it out. Anyway, I got to get back to the booth here and find me another song, pull me a songbird out the songbird cage, because that's where I keep them at. But anyway, here we go. Here's another certified songbird. I'm telling you, this is a songbird right here. All right, Sister Strong, do you have your original sound on?
Yes.
Okay. Please entertain us, songbird.
Hopefully everything will. All right, hold on, it ain't starting. Hi, everybody.
Skyride our love across the heavens.
Be a good song in light of the solar eclipse that we just had. Phyllis Hyman for you, so I got
Alfreda. I'm gonna tell you something, sister. you know y'all sisters are just talented. I mean, I thought Phyllis was just right there. I tell you, we appreciate you. You're going to be with me in the bonus session. Well, we are going to have you sing for us tonight, because the comments that are coming in the chat window, it was very appreciated. Thank you so much.
Boy, appreciate it. Thank you.
We so got talent in Jehovah's organization.
All right.
Man, I tell you what, I'm so tired. I'm doing four or five people's job. Kevin, I want some extra money tonight. I want a raise. I need a 75-cent raise. I'm telling you now.
You got it, man.
I'm coming down to the lower level. I'm hungry. I know them sisters that ate up all the scrimps. I know the scrimps
gone.
Ain't no tails there. They gone.
They gone.
But we welcome our sisters from Ohio. They are from Cleveland, and you probably got a few more people. I'll come down and take a break. So let me add you, Kevin Miles, to the spotlight here so you can handle the interviews. I'll see you, my brother, at the top of the hour.
Okay, real good. Well, it's so nice to, that everyone was able to come to the show and enjoy the Songbird Show. And we're really short staffed today, but as they say, the show must go on. And so one of the things too that we, at this time, we do interviews. And so perhaps maybe it was something that you would like to be, perhaps share. When you think about it, in our preaching work that we have today, it's changed. And so how perhaps maybe a good experience that you're having with talking with people. And perhaps maybe it might even be something that you might want to share in the Watchtower. I thought that the Watchtower for Sunday is very encouraging to show how Jehovah is. He'll never abandon us. And perhaps maybe it's a thought you might want to share. So at this point, if you'd like to raise your virtual hands, maybe we can get a few comments or perhaps maybe something you'd just like to share. Okay, we have Wanda. Let me bring you to the spotlight here. How you doing, Sister Jordan? Is any thoughts? I think you have you're muted. Okay. Excuse me for 1 minute. Let's see. Unmute. Okay, try it now, my dear.
Okay,
sorry about that.
That's okay. That's okay. All right. You were talking about the Watchtower for tomorrow, and I wanted to bring out one point that I thought was very important. Well, to me. And hello, everybody. I'm Wanda. I'm from Mississippi. Sorry.
Oh, thanks, Wanda.
Sorry. I'm Wanda. I'm from Mississippi. I'm from Holly Springs, the northern part of Mississippi.
Okay.
But I appreciate paragraph 9.
Okay.
That is the one that's standing out with me. Because of what the statement that it made. And if you give me 2 seconds, I want to read it from the paragraph because of what it says. It says that the times of restoration of all things. So normally we say we're living in the last days, we as Jehovah's people, but now we're living in the times of restoration of all things because of what happened in 1914, Jesus' enthronement as king. So I thought that was such a wonderful point. It's going to be highlighted even more tomorrow in the Watchtower for those who have not read it. But I think that's an outstanding point for us as Jehovah's people because we, pure worship, will remain forever. Yes. So that was an outstanding point for me. But I'm from Holly Springs. I've been pioneering over 20 plus years. So I love Jehovah. I love Jehovah's people. And so
and we love you.
Okay.
Thank we you. Love you. Thank you so much for coming. Appreciate that fine comment. And thank you for my comment that I'll probably use. Thank you. Very, very well. Let's see. Okay, let's bring the Ropers in. Oh man, the Ropers. How are you friends doing?
What's up?
Hey man.
I just want to let you know I met your son-in-law too from Sparta, North Carolina.
Oh, did you?
In Silver Congregation.
Yeah, yeah.
I talked to him. A brother from my hall is moving there, have moved there.
Okay.
A couple 4 years, and I contacted him. We had a nice conversation. I told him I knew you from Zoom, and we had a very nice visit, but. I just want to come in on the Watchtower also, like that sister, I really appreciate that point about restoration and also the point about when the anointed, the last of the anointed leave, that we still going to be taken care of.
Yes.
I've been through 50 years and I've never not seen Jehovah take care of his people. So no matter what we're going to have to go through with Gog or Magog, we still going to be taken care of by Jesus Christ. So, and the brothers now, they're being trained. We as elders are being trained how to take care of the friends now. So we're in good hands. And when Jehovah said he'll never abandon us, we can take that to the bank.
Yeah, thank you for that beautiful comment. Really appreciate your friends. Yeah. Yeah. With Jehovah, whoever go up against him is going to always lose. They're going to always lose. Okay. Thank you so much for that comment. Okay. Who we have here? My dear Sister Henderson.
Hi. How are you? How's everybody else? Yes. My name is Jerry Henderson from Cleveland, Ohio.
Pleased to
meet
you.
He took my comment, but I can add something to it. Okay. I appreciate when Brother Heard, when he made the comment in one of his talks that this was coming up in the wash hour and how he put his dukes up.
We got to fight. caught that
so
too.
Just to add to that. But I want to do a shout out to my girl, Pam Walker. She is such a loving and kind sister. She helped me with a project. And I want to also thank Tammy and Danny and Shay. They are such loving sisters. I just met them and it's like I've known them forever. So Pam, thank you for your favor. Thank you for helping me. And everybody have a good evening and continue to enjoy the show.
Thank you. How long have you been in truth?
I was baptized in 04. I've been a pioneer. I started at 08, came off in 2017 because of medical issues, and I went back on 2 years ago.
Okay, beautiful, beautiful. Thank you so much for coming, and really appreciate that comment. I thought about that too when the brother said we're going up there to fight. I thought about Brother Heard as well. Thank you so much for that. Really appreciate
Thank
that
you.
Comment. Okay. All right, so let me go back to the spotlight here. Okay, Noel Rivers, let me bring you in, my brother.
How you doing, my brother?
Hey, I'm doing well. You know, I'm seeing you. You be dancing and cooking at the same time.
Yeah, I was just making myself a little something to eat before the show started, and I ate it during the show, so I'm back.
Okay.
But I wanted to make a comment about field service. You know, we inform a witness a lot more than we used to. Some of us, anyway.
Yeah.
So I'm in the little tram for the place where I live. It's a senior citizen's place. Mm-hmm. And a woman gets on it. There are about four women, myself, and we're going shopping. So one of them is sitting next to me. Her name is Dolores. And she starts talking with me about her life and that she's losing her memory and things like that. And tells me about the people she knows and what she's done in life. And she's a very good woman. So now we go shopping. So I said, listen, I have a bag. She didn't bring a bag with her. So I have an extra bag. You can use it and we can work together. We'll help you get what you need and I'll get what I need and then we'll check out. So we go to check out, but my car's not working. So what does she do? She pays for my groceries.
Wow.
So I ask her a question. She says, you want me to give you cash or you want a check? She says, I'll take a check. So when I get back to my room, my little studio, get my checkbook, and I go to her place. She's right across from me. And so as I'm writing the check, she starts talking to me, and she says, one of my neighbors, she says, she doesn't want to talk to me anymore. She says, I'm selfish. I'm listening. And then she says that the woman, she's always befriended her. On her birthday, she would take her out to eat, things like that. So I said to her, are you a Bible reader? She says, no, I'm Catholic. So what happens is, but then she says, but my son is a Bible reader. He's always reading the Bible to me. So I take up my phone and look up Romans chapter 12. And I start reading to her about returning evil to evil, for evil to nobody. And then we get to the part that deals with heaping fiery coals on a person's head. If your enemy is hungry, you feed him. If he's thirsty, you give him something to drink. By doing so, you'll heap fiery coals on their head. I said, you know what that means, Dolores? She says, no. I says, you know what? How people get gold or any other metal out of ore is they heat it up, they put it in a fire, and it separates the metal from the rest of the junk. She said, you mean the gold goes to the top? I said, no, the junk goes to the top, and you scoop it off, and you have the gold. I said, that's you, Dolores. You're always helping people out, and you're always kind to people. You befriend people. And I said to her, in time, your friend will be talking with you again. You'll be able to do kindnesses. So you keep up a good work. He just smiled like that. So I said to myself, I'll leave it alone because I have friends in the area, in the section that I live in, who are witnesses. And they go out preaching. So I said to myself, if Dolores is really interested, I'm going to see her again on the bus. I said, if she forms a desire to learn the truth, or at least show some interest, I'll give it to the sister, Sister Bush, Linda Bush. So that's where I left it at. That was my experience. That's one of my many experiences like that.
Well no, we really appreciate that experience. And hopefully someone can use the way you approached it in their personal ministry. So thank you so much for sharing that. And we always appreciate your smile, okay?
Thank you, man.
And thank you. That your smile is contagious. We look at you and we start smiling. Thanks, Noel.
Okay, man.
All right. Oh, Jennifer. Jennifer. Hey, Jennifer, how are you? You muted, Jennifer.
Hey, how y'all doing?
We doing good, Jennifer. It's always nice to see you.
See y'all too. I have an experience I want to share.
Okay, now this one is going to be brief, right?
Yes, I'll keep it brief. Okay, my cousin handed over a Bible study to me because this lady wanted to study. I had my first study with her last week, and this woman is very zealous for the truth. She's already mentioned wanting to go to a convention. When we went over the lesson, she read every single scripture, wanted to read the whole entire lesson. And I told her, you don't have to read everything. We take turns, you know, reading everything. But she's very zealous. She still remembers what she learned back, I guess, maybe in the 80s or the 90s. But she's very zealous for wanting to learn the truth again.
Oh,
so
that's a really beautiful experience because, well, you know, we recently, during the memorial, they were showing people how we're really trying to reach out to get people to come back to Jehovah. And they have maybe an old songbook and an old Bible. Not the Bible's old, but it's not the Revised. And they come in the Kingdom Hall. We got these screens and tablets, and it's moving more faster now. And so, but it's good that she's coming back. And Jennifer, when you're a regular, so we're going to hear the progress on that in the future, okay?
Definitely.
And how's your mom and dad? Everybody's well, I hope. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. Okay, well, we're going to continue to pray for Jennifer's parents, okay, friends? And for you too, Jennifer.
Thank you.
We love your smile. Thank you so much for always supporting the show and coming on, okay? And we look forward to talking to you again and seeing you again. Okay, we have time maybe for one more. And I'm gonna bring Sister Smith up here, because if I go any longer, I'm gonna get beat up. So how are you, dear Sister Smith? How are you? Go ahead.
I'm fine.
Good to see you.
I wanted to comment on the Watchtower lesson too,
okay,
where it talked about the times of restoration of all things. It brought out since 1914 what was really restored. Jesus was enthroned as king in heaven. So Jehovah once again had a ruler to represent him, an heir of faithful King David. However, it says that kingship is not all that Jehovah restored. Soon after that, true worship began to be restored at last. I thought that was so interesting, and I appreciate it.
Well, thank you so much, and that's a very fine point that you brought out.
Thank
and
you.
Of course, I will use that one for the next week, this week in the Watchtower as well. Okay, very good. At this time, we're going to turn it back over to our MC.
Turn it back over.
To
he said he's starting the show again.
Yeah.
He's starting the show. He's turning it back over.
To Country Joe. Thank you, Sister Smith. Really appreciate that comment. Thanks, friends. Thank you so much for...
I mean, it was only a minute, so she's good.
Okay, let me see.
I had to run up your steps, Kevin. I was downstairs talking with our guest, and I was trying to steal a chicken wing, but now you, next thing I know, you're talking about it's time to turn it back over.
Yeah, it's time to back turn over.
Well, those were nice interviews.
Yeah, very nice.
Really, really appreciate that. We got folks still in the waiting room. We have 368 up to 370. We still haven't been able to get our live stream on YouTube the way we want it. So we apologize if anybody is usually watching us on YouTube. We're not there tonight. Matter of fact, we're on Kevin's personal channel, which I don't know the call letters. But anyway.
That's Kevin Ritter.
Is it Kevin? Just search Kevin Ritter?
Kevin Ritter.
Because I definitely see on my monitor here that we are streaming, but not on KMR, but Kevin Ritter.
Yeah, we'll fix that. This, I don't want to say what kind of show it is. I get beat up when I say that. So.
Hey, man, this is a songbird show.
Yeah, it's a songbird show, and I apologize for doing this to the songbirds.
Well, that's okay. Man, we got a nice little group in the lower level. We appreciate y'all traveling from Brighton as well as Cleveland, Ohio in the house. Wow, very nice. We ain't had a good time yet. And I got to apologize to those sisters in the lower level. They didn't eat up all the scrimp. There was about four left. So. They was looking at me, too. I said, I ain't going to touch them. Don't worry about it.
Hey,
you know, one sister, she was looking like, he better not get too close.
Well, I'm glad the scrimp got going.
The scrimp, man, I'm allergic. I tell you what, boy. Hey, they look good. I'm glad you don't like them.
I can't, man. They don't like me.
That's all right. Hey, you queued up and ready to go, my brother, for round two here?
I'm queued up.
You got your original sound on and everything?
And the original sound is on.
How you doing with all these sisters, man? They showing, man, these sisters can sing, huh? These songbirds is on fire. And we're going to get two after you. That's two songs per after you, right?
Yeah, and from what I understand, there were so many songbirds that wanted to sing, and we couldn't put them all on this show, that we may have to have an encore.
Well, that's what I said. I said, because we, you know, we had some songbirds. I'm like, what about me? Why come y'all didn't call me? Am I singing? We will, to accommodate those talented sisters, we'll just have to have another songbirds part two. We'll call this one part one, Kevin Miles. That'll be part two.
Yeah, part two.
Maybe we'll have our staff back, because it's just you and I. Boy.
Yeah, it's pretty rough.
Man, I tell
we
you.
We had Janice.
Oh, yeah, of course, Janice. We have Janice. Okay, all right, my brother. You're live on KMR. Thank you.
the song. Lady, I'm your knight in shining armor, and I love you. You have made me what I am, and I am yours, my love. There's so many ways I want to say I love you. Let me hold you in my arms forevermore. You have gone and made me such a fool. I'm so lost in your love, and won't you believe in my song, lady? For so many nights I wanted, thought I'd never find you. You have come into my life and made me whole. Let me wake to see you each and every morning. Let me hear you whisper softly, Kevin, in my ear. In my eyes, I see no one else but you. There's no love like I love. And yes, oh yes, I always want you near me. I've been waiting for so long, lady. Beside me, that's where I want you to be. I want you to be, 'cause my love, there's something that I want you to know. You're the love of my life. You're my lady. You're my lady.
Figure out how you do that, man. That's tight. Like that, huh? I got to figure it out, man. Hey, Kevin, man, you got some nice comments and everything. Man, that's beautiful. You holding your own with these songbirds, but boy, they putting pressure.
It's
we
not
got a
pressure.
Friends, if you want to see something tonight in the bonus session, we are going to set it off. We have a new sister, Danny D. We were listening to her in the sound booth last night, and I'm gonna tell you right now, she walked the dog. I mean,
thank
y'all
you,
don't know, boy. We got some songbirds. I saw Isis out there. That's one of my certified songbirds. Hey, Isis, we'll catch up with you too. Appreciate you being on the show. All right, Kevin, we're gonna keep moving here. We have 375 connections here on Zoom. We apologize about YouTube. If somebody wants to watch the show on YouTube, instead of searching KMR Place Live, just search Kevin Ritter, and we have our stream going that way. Got some technical things we got to work out, but nevertheless, we still wanted to give you the opportunity, because some people have a nice TV. They want to sit back and relax on the couch and watch us that way. So not a problem. So now we're going to go to the Songbird Shack. We're going to knock on the door, and we're going to pick up one of Country Joe's certified songbirds. Yes, there she is, certified songbird Jessie. Boy, I tell you, and can sing anything. Country, whatever you got, Kimmy can sing it. You got your original sound on, my sister?
I do.
All right, my sister, sing us some songs.
All right, let's get some dances going. We're going to start off with one that's popular.
We were good, we were gold, kind of dream that can't be sold. We were right till we were, built a house and watched it burn. Ooh, I didn't want to leave, I didn't want to lie. Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers. Write my name in the sand. Talk to myself for hours. Say things you don't understand. I can take myself dancing. I can hold my own hand. Yeah, I can love me better than you can. Yeah, I can love me better, baby. Can love me better. Paint my nails cherry red, match the roses that you left. No remorse, no regret, I forgive every word you said. Ooh, I didn't want to leave, I didn't want to fight. Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers, yeah. Write my name in the sand. Talk to myself for hours. Say things you don't understand. I can take myself dancing. I can hold my own hand. Yeah, I can love me better than.
Strong, we gotta get it right back to
birthday. When you first came my way, I could put that smile back on your face. And if you get hurt by the little things I say, I can put that smile back on your face. A love like ours could never fade away. I know they are the only one. You give me your love, I just can't stay away, no. I know you are the
boy, my Fitbit said I better slow down or something is gonna happen. Appreciate you, Kimmy. Hey, Kimmy, can't wait to see you in the bonus session. What you got for us in the bonus session? What you gonna break off for us? You're muted, sis.
I got something soulful in the bonus section.
You got something soulful in the bonus
soulful
section?
Soulful, yes, sir.
All right, we're gonna be looking for it. Thank you, my sister. Yeah, friends, we got 382 Cooking with Grease. I can't believe Elizabeth Thomas, she driving and listening. How you doing, Elizabeth? How y'all doing out there? See, a lot of the ropers, they still jamming. We appreciate that. We got, let's see here, we got our friends down here in the lower level. We'll let you see a little bit of the lower level there. How y'all doing down there in the lower level? All right, so good to see everybody. Don't y'all eat up all the scrimps and chicken now. I can't eat until I get finished. Kevin won't let me eat nothing, and I, you know, and everything, but that's okay. Welcome everybody there in the lower level, having a nice time here with KMR. That's a new little thing. If you wanna join us at the lower level, just send an email to Sydney, and he will take it from there. I got to say hello to one of my certified songbirds. Yes, sir. Hey, Isis, how you doing?
Hey, Country Joe, how you doing?
All right. You having a good time?
Absolutely.
Certified. You know we got to come back and got to get, we're going to have about 3 songbirds, and you know you got to be on one of them.
Yes.
You've been working on my song for me.
I'm working on it, brother. You know, got me very, very, very busy.
I understand. Hey, everybody, this is Isis Jones out of Toledo, another certified songbird. Enjoy the show. Take care, my sister.
Everybody have a good day.
All right, Cooking with Grease, we are. Now we're going to go back to the sound booth here and let me shake the jar and pick up me another certified songbird. There she is. Yes, sir. Hey, D-Lo, looks like you're muted. If you can unmute yourself, my sister, let me know if you have your original sound on.
Yes.
Yes, you do. Sounds just like a little songbird, don't you? All right, my sister, you're live on KMR.
So the song I'm singing is something that you probably heard many people sing. And it's not soulful, but I love it because it's beautiful. So I'm getting ready to sing Fly Me to the Moon.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song, I want to sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I love and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Is that a trumpet that I hear? Oh yeah, I'll tell you a little bit more about that later.
In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me.
Oh, I'm gonna tell you now. I've been listening to that trumpet all my life. Over 70 years, my father was a trumpet player. I still love that sound.
In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. And da 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 da.
Oh well, that was Fly Me to the Moon. So we have another one here, and it's kind of an older song, but someone younger brought it back, and it's Lauryn Hill. It's Can't Take My Eyes Off of You. So let's get started on that. Go ahead and bounce with us. Clap your hands. Okay.
You're just too good to be true. Can't keep my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much, as long as love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. I wanna hold you so sweet. But as I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Take my eyes off of you. I need you, baby. And if it's quite all
warm my lonely nights. I love you, baby. Trust in me when I say okay. Oh, birdie, baby, don't let me down, I pray. Oh, birdie, baby, now that I found you, stay and let me love you. Oh, baby, let me love you. Oh, baby, you're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. And long as love is right, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. I need you, baby. And if it's quite alright, I need you, baby, to help the lonely nights. I love you, baby. Trust in me when I say I'm okay. Oh, oh, pretty baby, don't let me down, I pray. Oh, pretty baby, now that I found you, stay and let me love you. Oh, baby, let me love you. Oh, baby. Oh, oh, pretty baby, don't let me down, I pray. Oh, pretty baby, don't let me found you, stay and let me love you. Oh, baby, let me love you. Okay. Thank you. I saw Krisha out there having a good time, and I think it was the Ropers. I had a good time. Thank you.
All right. D-Lo, you did it again. Boy, the comments are flying off the wall. We appreciate you, D-Lo. We really do thank you for being a part of our Certified Songbird Show. We can't wait to get you back on KMR. So we say thank you, and we'll talk at you the next time.
Everybody. All righty then. Thank you.
Smoking. All right. We are at 389 connections. And so definitely go. It's not too late to call somebody and let them know you're having a good time here with us tonight on KMR. This is our Certified Songbird Show. These sisters have been certified by yours truly, Country Joe. And as you can see, ain't no playing, ain't no half-stepping at night. These sisters have talent, and we certainly appreciate them. All right, let me go back to the Songbird Shed and open the door. You know her. She's heated up the internet, broke down the YouTube channel. There's too many connections, shut down AT&T, known all over the world, nationally syndicated. They call her the Coco with the lady. Everybody, Lady Coco. Woo, I tell you, ain't no better. What you gonna do with her, bro?
He trying to figure that out.
I think he got it figured out. He told me something, but I can't tell everybody what he told me.
You know what? You know what? We not doing that again.
Hey, bro, me and you know what time it is. Don't worry about everything. I got everything on lock. Don't even worry about it. Lady, you got your original sound on.
I do have my original sound on. Yes, I
now,
do.
Let me ask you something, Lady Coco. Now you ain't been on no more ships when the people came and had to rush you and get your autograph and run, the man running and the shirt coming off and he talking about it's her, it's her, honey, it's her, it's her, it's the lady. gotta stay off that. Lady Coco, you too popular. You can't go in the general population no more. You got to, you know, you just can't be out there like that. You know what I'm saying? You just can't be out there like that.
You gotta stop it. You gotta stop it.
All right, my sister. Let me stop embarrassing you. I'm so glad you feel better.
I am glad.
I saw you in the dress rehearsal. I was concerned. I said, I don't know, but me and you talked about that remedy. Now you just remember when you ain't feeling good, then you got a friend.
I got it. I got my friends with me.
I just want to make sure. All right, my sister, you're live on KMR.
Thank you. You got to stop making me laugh so much before I'm supposed to sing. That ain't right. That ain't
fair.
You
know I ain't funny. Come on, stop.
Anyway, I just wanted to just a shout out. Oh, Mike's trying to talk to me at the same time. Just a shout out to all the fabulous songbirds that have been on this show. You guys are sounding so good, and I'm over here having myself a good time with you. Such a privilege to always be on here, and I appreciate it, Country Joe, because I know, like you said, you had a lot of short people to pick from. And I'm happy to be in this group. I also wanted to shout out Charlie and Pam Walker. They're doing the Kingdom Singer Show next Sunday. So I'm privileged to be a part of that, too. I'm working on the songs, Charlie. No, you don't have to ask me. And so I'm looking forward to that. And just while I'm thinking about it, I'm extending an invitation for everybody on here to come to my living room on Sunday, May 26th. I'll put some information in the chat. We're doing a show on Zoom, but it's live. I'm going to actually be playing with two of my band members, and it's literally going to be in my living room. Mo Better's going to set the whole hookup up. So hopefully you all are all welcome to join May 26th.
I'm coming. Is that California?
That's California.
Can I borrow your jet?
It's out of gas, bro. Gas is $5.59 a gallon. No.
You better watch out because Sydney steals tires off her airplanes.
That's why I'm doing it on Zoom. You ain't got to leave. You can hang with Kevin and eat some wings and watch the show live. So I'll put some information on that in the chat. But we are doing a live show here at my house in my backyard in July. I'm calling it the Lady Coco Jazz Junkie Brunch Weekend Live. I'm going to bring Ted Johnson out to L.A. to sing with me, and another brother from Florida, Brent Charles, who will be out here singing with me and the band. So that's July 13, 14. I'll be posting some information on that before the weekend's out.
You are a busy person.
You just don't even understand.
I mean,
y'all
think we be joking when we talking about she on that jet. That's the Coco right there, man. She all that stuff she got. Ain't invited Country Joe not one time. But anyway, go ahead.
You welcome to come. I just ain't paying your way. You can come.
That's cold. I'm going to talk to Ted and see how he get the deal.
And then, of course, the DJ Project every Sunday. We're on there when we're available. So that's tomorrow at 7 p.m. Eastern. All right, y'all. So let's do this. I'm going to let Tina Marie take us to New Orleans via Harlem, or Harlem via New Orleans, however you want to do it. Harlem Blue, even though he was a Moulin Rouge. Hazel eyes seemed to be unfair. Cajun moon make you stop and stare. Gotta reach up to touch the ground. Blaze my box, embrace the sound. Tell me, boy, where do you dance? Should I run or take a chance? You're so pretty, baby, and I know just what to do. Harlem blues, Harlem blues. blues. Lost my mind on a Harlem Brown. Savoir faire, he was a man about town. Fine as wine when he puts on the Ritz. Sets the mood indigo with his lips. I've been down that road before. Hey, what I say, and furthermore, I had myself a Romeo, and we walked together nice and slow. Met him down on Bourbon Street. I think you know the rest, yeah. Harlem Blue, Harlem Blues, Harlem Blues, play me a Harlem Blue. Casanova Brown, what you know about him? Gave me the blues on my left side. Get on down. Get so weak when he kiss you. I'm undone, I've got issues. Oh, and yes, did I mention, if he played, he'd be Benson. He's so fine, he's so mellow. In his eyes, greens and yellow. And when he wants to love me, rainy days become sunny. You're so pretty, baby. I know just what to do. Harlem Blue. You love that song. That song reminded me of Mike when I first heard it, because his family's from New Orleans, so you know he got them little hazy eyes, hazing, you know how it is. But anyway, so that was Harlem Blues, and a shout out to Conflow, because Conflow put that track together for me, and his daughters did the background vocals, so I really appreciate it. They got it. They got the flavor of what I am was trying to do with that song. That was Harlem Blues. So I got one more for you. I got a special request to do this song. Some of y'all was asking for, you know, Stay in Your Lane. I'll bring that back, but just not tonight. But I did get a special request from one of the hosts here. So I had to, you know, I had to act right and do what he wanted me to do. So here we go. Y'all know the story of this song is when I thought I was losing Mike. And we ended up in the hospital. He had blood clots. He passed out. I screamed. I said, not today, not tonight. And he came back. And the only way I could heal from that was to write this song. This song is called Code Blue. Sing it with me if you know it. I know some of y'all know this song. Come on and rock with me.
Without you, it's just a code blue. Without you, it's just a code blue, code blue.
Without you, it's just a code blue.
I see you, Alice.
Each hour I'm alone with you, it's a lifetime of love. And what we have together, boo, it's what others dream of. Ooh, but if tomorrow was your last, let me share it. Tomorrow is not promised us for no one. Code blue. Let's live each day as if the end. You're my lover, you're my friend forever.
Without you, it's just a code blue. Without you, it's just a code blue. Code blue. Without you, it's just a code blue.
I see you, Shirley.
Just a code blue.
You're what my world has been about. You're my future, my past. I can't imagine life without all your love. Let it last, let it last. But if today our journey's in, share each hour and each moment. Code blue. Let's never take for granted love. Tomorrow is not promised us a no one. Code blue. Let's live each day as it's the end. You're my lover, you're my friend forever.
Without you, it's just a code blue. Without you, it's just a code blue, code blue. Without you, it's just a code blue. Without you, it's just a code blue, code blue.
When I thought you were taking your last breath, it was a feeling I had, worse than death. In that moment, it all became so crystal clear. I will always need you here. Code blue. Yeah, yeah, code blue. Code blue. Tomorrow is not promised us a no one. Code blue. Let's live each day as it's the end. You're my lover, you're my friend forever.
Without you, it's just a code blue. Without you, it's just a code blue. Code blue. Without you, it's just a code blue.
Not today, Mo Better. You can't go out like this. We got too much living to do. We got too much loving to do. Where's the code blue team? Y'all got to bring my baby back. Bring my baby back. Yes. There he is. We got forever. We got forever, y'all.
Without you, it's just a code blue.
Code Blue, y'all.
Thank you.
Lady Coco does it again. We just love you, sister. We are just, you are so
talented. I love being here. I do love being here.
It is, it's just great. You and Mo Better, you guys are, wow. I tell you, I heard what, listening to you in the sound booth, I was other night there. I said, I hope she can sing, boy, because my songbirds, we just got so much talent. And we just didn't know we had this in Jehovah's Army. You sisters are doing a fantastic night. Thank you, Lady Coco. I know you got to go. Go ahead.
Well, actually, you know what? It's running early, so I'm cool. I'm hanging.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, that's
I'm hanging.
You know, I just, you know, I don't want to hold up the captain. You know.
I'll have your song for you next time.
So what'd you say now?
I'll have your song next time.
I got plenty of witnesses. So.
I know. I got okay. you. I got
tell you.
You
what, boy, you got me. You do that, man. I can't listen. You got me all excited now. Okay. Yeah, we ain't gonna tell that. We have a surprise for the KMR audience. Y'all just don't understand the strength that Lady Coco got in her voice, them octaves and all that. I taught her everything she knows, so you know she good. All right, lady, let me keep moving. Take care of yourself now.
All right, y'all. Thanks, everyone. Thank you.
All right, take care. All right, everybody, we are live here out of Michigan tonight. Nice weather outside. We're running about 59, 60 degrees. I'm over in the remote KMR studio hanging out with Kevin Miles, Davis Ritter. Tonight, friends, we got an awesome bonus session. You don't want to miss this. We have a star tonight that's being born. We may have to certify her tonight. Won't you hang around and y'all help me and see if I got another certified songbird? I'm not going to, I don't want to jinx anything or whatever you call it, but I'm going to tell you the talent base that we have out of sight. All right, now let me go back over to my songbird cage and let me open the door and empty out another songbird certified by Country Joe. Sister Brown, do you have your original sound on?
Yes, I do.
Now wait a minute. Now what you trying to do with that cowboy hat? You okay?
Giddy up.
Y'all ain't playing tonight, boy. Y'all are not playing tonight. All right, my sister, go ahead. You're live on KMR.
Nights out in the bar room, liquor was my only love. I know but you rescued me from reaching the bottom and brought me back from being too far gone. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass. See?
of the bottle always dry. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. Cause there's nothing like your love that gets me high. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet.
Yeah. you.
Tina, we was in the lower level. You jammed Tennessee Whiskey. I'm telling you, boy, you laid it out there, sis. We really appreciate you. And what you got for? What you gonna do in the bonus session? Can you? What you gonna break off for us in the bonus session? Can you tell?
You know what? On the bonus section, I am gonna sing a song that I sang to my husband on our wedding. At our wedding, actually. No. So that's what I'm gonna sing. It's
no, called
Angel.
Don't make me cry. Don't make me cry. Now you gonna sing it to my husband. Songs, all that. I love you. You love me, and the world is gonna be. But that's
sure.
All.
Why not?
You're right. Why not? Why not? All right, friends. Certified songbird Tina Brown. She's been certified for a good while. I don't have my computer up, but anyway, we certified her some time ago. We heard her sing. And the thing about it, the friends bent my arm backwards. They told me I better do it, or I better not be seen in the street. So we certified her sometime, and it is well worth it. Enjoyed seeing you when you came to Michigan, you and your husband.
I loved
it. I got a great picture of the three of us, me, you.
We'll be back.
Yeah, come on back anytime you want. All right, friends, Tina Brown. Thank you, my sister. We'll catch you on the... Catch you in the bonus session there. All right. We're cooking with grease. We're getting this thing done, just me and Kevin. Oh, look at this. I done got behind time. Uh-oh. I got to keep moving. All right. Let me go to the sound booth. Let me go to the song booth, songbird booth here. There she is. This is a songbird here. I'm telling you right now. All right. Sister Strong, you got your original sound on? She looking at me like I owe her money. Uh-oh. You're muted also, Alfreda. Alfreda, she said, I ain't supposed to sing yet. Yeah, you owe me two songs. You're live on KMR.
Your love's so much pleasure, like a haunting melody. You came inside and captured me, and I'm so happy for the rhythm of my mind. You and I together will stand the test of time.
You know how to
So glad them squares down in the lower level got up and danced. A bunch of squares from Delaware, I tell you. Go ahead, sis.
That's over at Kevin's house.
Yeah, that's in the lower level. They supposed to be jamming. They don't even, you know, they over there. One sister took a shoe off. She says, okay. I said, just don't take your wig off. That's okay.
Slow it down a little bit.
When I give my love this time, I'm gonna make it last forevermore. And when I give my love this time, I'm gonna give it all I got for sure. No more mistakes, that's my resolution. Lord knows I've been through so many changes. Stick to the path, that's the solution. It's for sure I won't go wrong. At last I found someone, someone I can trust. Feel good about myself, feel like opening up. When I give my love this time, I'm gonna make it last forevermore. And when I give my love this time, I'm gonna make it through and be for sure. Follow the book, that's my intention. The book of life, the book of love. To be hurt by love is too painful to mention. But you learn from experience. At last I got someone, someone I can trust. Feel good about myself, feel like opening up. Ooh, baby. When I give myself this time, I'm gonna make evermore. I'm gonna make it last. I'm gonna make it last. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Giving my love to you, baby. Evermore, give it up, give it up. I'm gonna make it last. I'm gonna make it last. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, when I give my love this time. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Forever and ever. Next time I give my love to you, baby. Never take advantage of my love, oh baby. No, no, no. Got my eyes on you. Found myself.
Thank you.
Certified by Country Joe many moons ago, Alfreda Strong, she can sing anybody. Anytime you can handle Phyllis Hyman like that.
That was tough.
You know, I ain't got nothing to say. We sure appreciate you. And friends, guess what? Alfreda is going to be in the bonus session. What you going to do for us in the bonus session, Alfreda?
It's a surprise.
It's a surprise. Okay, that's what you want. I don't care because it's going to be dynamite. Thank you, my sister. We'll see you on the other side. Appreciate
you. All right. Thank you so much, everybody.
All right. All right, Kevin Miles, let me find you so we can get this plane. I'm so glad the producer, the stage manager is not here because we would be in a whole world of trouble.
He said he'd try to make it.
All right, my brother, take us home.
I tell you, our songbirds did an amazing job, and I started out to come on and sing after hearing all of that. But I thought this song might be really cool because it's a lady song. So if you want to get that last dance, oh, well, 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 yeah. Come on. If you want that man's dance at the lower level, y'all. Hey, man's dance. Hey, who's that lady?
Who's that lady?
Beautiful lady.
Who's that lady?
Lovely lady.
Who's that lady?
Real, real fine lady. Calling out to you, cause it's all that I can do. But eyes are too much to pursue. But they said, look, yeah, but don't touch, baby. Hey, hey, yeah. Who's that lady?
Who's that lady?
Beautiful lady.
Who's that lady?
Wonderful lady.
Who's that lady?
Real, real fine lady. I would dance upon a star, any gift she wanna bring. I would give her anything if she just do as I say, baby. Hey, 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 shine away. Come on, hey. Having fun in the lower level, yeah. Come on! Who's that lady?
Who's that lady?
Beautiful lady.
Who's that lady?
Lovely lady.
Who's that lady?
Real, real fine lady.
Who's that lady?
I would love to take her home, but my heart is made of stone. Gotta keep on keeping on, but just you do me wrong, baby. Hey. Hey, hey. Ladies and gentlemen, Bruce Myers on guitar. Hey, come on. Yeah, 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 yeah. Well, come on. Get up and dance, y'all. Dance, y'all. Dance, y'all, come on, hey. Who's that lady? Lady Coco is that lady. Tina Brown's that lady. Hey. Kimmy's that lady. Afrida is that lady.
Thank you.
Davis Ritter. All right, my brother, appreciate you. We're going to go ahead and bring up the team of songbirds here. I'm going to see if you can help me if you want to.
Okay, I got the lady. Okay.
Okay, we thought she was on the plane.
We got Tina.
Alfreda.
Oh, she's on the plane. We got Tina on the plane. And Tina Brown, there she go. Alfreda.
I need D-Lo.
D-Lo.
Where's Kimmy? Kimmy.
There's Kimmy.
There's Kimmy.
You see it?
I just, okay, there's Alfreda.
There go Kimmy.
Oops.
There go D-Lo. Okay. Now, what did you do?
Oh, no, you don't
now,
want
now
to.
You know. Okay. This is just something that this is not our job that we're trying
job.
To do tonight.
This
we are trying
not
to
our
do.
Job. Alfreda, who else am I? I'm missing some. Oh, here we go. There's Kimmy.
That's good.
Okay. Yeah. Do we have everybody? 1, 2, 3, 4. Tina Brown. That's what we're missing.
Let me get out of there.
I don't see Tina. There she is.
There she go.
Okay, is that our songbirds?
That's our songbirds.
All right. We want to say thank you to you certified songbirds, Alfreda Strong, D-Lo, Coco Lady, Kimmy, Tina Brown. You guys are certified, and you definitely did a fantastic show tonight. We thank you. You should watch this again and look at the comments that the friends have said. They've had a nice time, so we really appreciate y'all. All right, so some of y'all we're gonna meet on the other side in the bonus session, and we can't wait. Kimmy's gonna be there, Tina's gonna be there, Alfreda, and we have a new song. We're gonna see if we're gonna qualify her tonight. I don't know. I'm gonna let y'all friends help me out with that. So thanks a lot, everybody. Let me start removing so we can give them a break. D-Lo is in his house. Mm-hmm. He'd be talking about that's his sister-in-law if he was here, you know.
Yeah.
Let me. Ooh. All right, there we are. I can't get rid of poor. Oh, what? Okay, thanks, Kevin. Appreciate that. Man.
No problem, man.
This is no joke. This has been a night for everybody. Okay, we will, where is Bruce Meyer? We're going to bring up.